when we came into the church, to see the church destroyed the way it was damaged and everything, we felt heartbroken because this church, we every day we come here, we mingle with everyone, not just during the mass time to just celebrate the mass, but also we were like a family. We still are a family, one family, and like this church was our second home. We are happy and we are thankful for all of the people who are praying for us right now, and we are also praying for them, not just the victims here, not just the injured here, not just for ourselves, but also for all the people around the world, even for the terrorists who exist, to for their heart to be changed, because they are not just destroying the church, they are destroying lives of people, they are destroying families. But we forgive them for what they did. Our God only teaches us love, compassion and forgiveness, and we will give them love all day they give us hatred. On that day of attack, I wouldn't think that anyone who were present here would have ever thought that this person is coming and he's going to blast himself off and we are going to die because of this blast. They were here to celebrate Easter. They were here to celebrate the risen Lord, but this tragedy happened. But we are not against any community, we are not against any people. We are all here, we are all united, we are all one.